70 points.
Now let us watch who is going to win. Is the Vignesh versus Arvind. Arvind is playing on black side, Vignesh is playing on white side. Just 3 minutes, giraffe is just game. Both players moved. Yes, we captured one pawn, 1 point to the white side for capturing black pawn, and he moved black side giraffe. Then he moved bishop and giraffe captured total 5 points to the white side. Vignesh got 5 points. He captured one pawn, and again then one more bishop, total 9 points, and again knight 3 points, 9 plus 3, 12 points. So far Vignesh, he got 12 points by capturing. So not only capturing, Vignesh has to win to get the score. This is just a 3 minutes game, practice game, no increment. They have to finish the game without a timeout. So both players, he moved rook, now he moved knight, then he moved pawn, then might be captured. Let us see what he is going to move. Black side player, he's taking time, too much time. This leads the player. Yes, he moved bishop. So players have to move quickly. That is the important one. In giraffe, it's just 5 minutes game or 3 minutes game. He moved pawn. So far, 13 points to the white side. He captured pawn, knight, bishop. Then he moved back pawn. Now white player, what he is going to move? Let us see. And he is also taking so much time. So that's not quite good. So 2-4. Then he moved giraffe. Giraffe jumps 3 plus 1. Then he moved their queen to the corner. Now, yes, he captured the pawn. One more point, 14 points to the white side. Now he is moving. Yes, he moved one step towards inside. Yes, he moved pawn. Now let us see what he is going to move. White side player. So he's having control, but the time is, yes, he captured one more bishop, then he too captured a pawn. So total 19 points to the white side. Then he captured one more, then total 23 points. So in giraffe, just capturing, white side player capturing black points, he will get score. If he white side player capture black pawn, 1 point, rook 2 points, 3, knight 3 points, bishop, giraffe 4 points, bishop 5 points, queen 6 points, like that. So far 23 points, again one more pawn, 24 points to the white side. Now black side player, he moved giraffe. Now white side player, so both have equal timing. The time is going down, so white side player is taking too much, little bit extra time for moving. So at average, so 3 minutes is the good. If it is more than 3 minutes, means response time, that winning level decrease. So now he moved queen, he moved giraffe. Now let us see what he moves. Black side player, now he's thinking, but time 1 minute 20 seconds. Then both players are in head to head. Then he moved queen front, then he moved from there, then he took the bishop, then he captured the bishop, then he took captured. So total 27 points, one more 4 points to the white side for capturing black giraffe. Then again one more rook, 2 points to the rook, total 26 points to the white side. Then he moved queen. Then I think if he want to move neatly, yes, he will definitely, white side player will lose. Why? Because of there is a chance king is there in the corner. So if he bring queen, yes, he moved knight. Then he captured. Then yes, he took the, still white side king is there in the corner. It's trouble. He has to move in front of any pawn, otherwise big problem. So let us see, white check player, will he move e front to pawns at least one step? Otherwise it is complete corner. Black check player is thinking what he has to do. Yes, he moved e, king. Then 30 seconds left, 20 seconds, 19 seconds to the white side. Now black check player, he moved king. Yes, it is the hard, definitely black check player, he will keep the check. Why? Because of it is in a corner. So might he might take the queen here. Yes, you know there. Still we didn't realize. Now it's the time. Yes, it is a check. So black side.